do you think of her?
She's cute. I like the way she scowls.
Be careful if you're headed west. The inquest has a lab.
Strike up the pack! Oh! That has to hurt. We heal as one! You can't keep a good charge down. We heal as one! Protect me, sicko! I chose you. We heal as one. Protect me. Strength of the pack. We heal as one. We heal at protect sicko.
Vines are retreating here. Looks like they're still fighting in the other pass. These creatures seem to be retreating, but the other path still needs to be cleared before we can press on.
Strength of the pack! Protect me!
Let's beat these creatures back and get those paths reopened!
We heal as one.
Never
put my sick on. Oh, that had to hurt. We heal as one.
The monster's down. Hold these pathetic weeds at bay while the other path takes theirs down.
Armored up. one. Strength of the pack.
Fighting in the other pass.
Come here.
Tonight, I'll take your watch so you can get some extra sleep.
Listen here, Mother Hen. You can stop fussing. I'm fine. My ribs barely hurt anymore.
What are Seraph doing all the way out here? We'll wait here for them. Then go in. How's your leg, Bram?
Barely a peep from it. I got through those vines just fine.
I never said he wasn't. What?
I want to talk to that Seraph and find out what's going on around here.
Excuse me, Corporal. Looks like you've got a problem on your hands. How about we give you a hand? What are you doing so far from the Reach?
We're tracking black market traders that came this way. We suspect they may have a secret ingress past this mess.
Your help would be greatly appreciated, ma'am.
Delacroix, come over here.
Yes, sir. Well, I'll be damned. Hey, sis.
I thought maybe this was your squad.
Yes, sir. What are you doing here, Margie?
We heard a rumor there were strange goings-on in this area. We came to investigate.
Let's talk. We've got some information about what's happening around here.
Inquest! Time
up here!
Get in your golem!
Stay close, Jory.
Kaz, that's my line.
What are Inquest doing here?
You guys go left. Kaz and I will go right.
We need to hold them back here. Our outpost can't withstand an all-out attack.
Armored up! Sickle! Strength of the pack!
Delacroix, you take the eastern path. The other Delacroix.
Yes, sir.
I feel struck sick of it. Strength of the pack! Protect me! Strength of attack. Strength of the pack. Protect me. Sickle. Strength of the pack.
You're
dropping golems in behind us.
Dreadful business.
That was exciting. It's been a while since I've seen you in action. You've improved.
I've been getting lots of practice.
Looks like we've almost got those vines out of the way. You coming through with us?
Yeah. We want to see what's on the other side. You don't mind, do you?
If you come with us? Great gods, no. I don't get to spend enough time with you.
Let's see if you still feel that way after a few days of being around us.
Delacroix, I have a mission for you. I need you to run back to Fort Salma and give them an update.
Yes, Corporal. I'll grab my gear and go.
I knew I could rely on you. Double time, Seraph.
Yes, Corporal.
It's okay. Some other time.
I'm sorry I can't go with you. Promise you'll stop by Fort Salma on your way home and let me know how things went?
I will. Send Mama word that you saw me, will you? So she worries a little less. Always. You too.
Aw, same here. Goodbye.
May Balthasar strengthen you.
May you know peace.
Forgive me. This is so difficult.
We're overwhelmed responding to casualties from the Zephyrite crash. Inquest agents are rushing in to take advantage of these poor people, and the frequent sandstorms only add to our woes. I hear the nearby mining town of Prosperity has also seen its share of trouble, but we've been too busy assisting the crash survivors to investigate.
We hope for brighter days. The path to peace is never smooth.
I must believe that this pain will pass.
Joy is the other side of pain.
The sun must set before it can rise.
Is unstable. It would be unwise for us to go in. Scruffy's scan confirmed that it won't support all our weight. According to my calculations, the most efficient combination would be you, Marjorie, and Caspian. The rest of us can wait out here.
Did she just call us fat, Bram?
Yep, she sure did.
Facts are facts. The three of us together weigh as much as 19 Casimirs.
Great. I'm a unit of measurement. Lead on, boss. Kaz and I are with you. We'll holler for the rest of you if we need something smashed.
Hold on. I'll cast... But wait. Something's wrong.
What's the matter, doll?
I can't form a portal. Something here is blocking me.
I've collected some of the Zephyrite crystals. See if you can break them.
Hey, smash that inquest thing.
Intruders, this area falls under Inquest jurisdiction. You are trespassing, ergo, be gone, or we'll have no choice but to oust you.
Look, we're just trying to help these poor crash victims and find out what happened. Do you know anything about the crash?
All we know is that whatever lands in our territory is ours to salvage. Let us show you just how serious we are about this.
You should know I'm not all smiles.
What dreadful business.
I guess we showed them. Still think I'm not ready for battle?
Listen. I'm sorry about how I've been acting. I just can't stand the thought of you getting hurt again. That scared the fluff out of me.
I know, honey. I felt the same way about you. But you convinced me that you can handle yourself. Now let me convince you.
All right. You could clear that gap with a lightning tether. Try this first. Something's actively blocking my magic. Please keep an eye out for anything unusual. Now that it's out of commission, I should be able to conjure a short-range portal. Help me!
Here we go.
Please! Someone!
Strength of the pack. Protect me. We heal as one.
Alive, but hurt badly.
You're going to be okay. My friends and I will get you out of here.
Forget about me. The Master of Peace is in danger. Someone has to go find him and protect him.
The Master of Peace? Your leader? Where is he? Why is he in danger?
I don't know why, but the Silvari is trying to kill him. Please.
Hey, stay with me. She's dead.
I hate to speak ill of the dead, but that Zephyrite was lying.
About what?
Don't get me wrong. She was very afraid for the Master of Peace, but when she said she didn't know why he was in danger, I could tell. She wasn't lying.
Why would she lie? Are you sure?
Absolutely. It was in her posture and in her eyes. She didn't give us the whole truth.
I believe you. Let's press on and see if we can find any more answers. I think you could make that jump with a wind crystal. Here, try this one.
Strength of the pack! Protect me! I feel strong! We heal as one! Protect me!
All these dead. They're breaking my heart.
A friend pointed out to me that these people weren't killed in the crash. They were dead beforehand.
What?
Murder.
Strength of attack.
You should know I'm not all smiles.
You're my lucky charm. So our Silvari was soundless.
Jory, you sound downright excited.
The plot thickens, my dear. Of course I'm excited.
Strength of the pack. I feel strong.
That's how you want to play it.
I'm bleeding. Sick 'em. Protect me!
You lose.
You should know I'm not all smiles.
Strength of the pack. We heal as one. Sick 'em.
Okay, if that's how you want to play it.
Why does it have to be another Silvari?
I don't know, but his actions are not random. He was after something or someone specific.
The Master of Peace? Is he on the run? Is the assassin after him?
I think so, yes. We have to find him before the assassin does. Do you think we can track them?
Strength of the pack!
What dreadful business.
Hey, you guys.
Greetings.
Look over here.
Weird. wreckage isn't fresh. These burn marks are old. It's as if they'd been attacked before the crash. Jory?
Yes, dear?
I was hoping we'd have a break from the death and destruction once Scarlet was gone.
Unfortunately, I believe Scarlet was just the tip of a very large, very deep iceberg.
As one. We heal as one. We heal as one. Protect me! We heal as one! as one. Strength of the pack. Protect me! Check! I chose you. As one.
Pluck those crystals up, crew.
Sickle, strength of a pack.
Did ya? You dare interfere?
You lose.
Are you feeling better?
I'll mend physically. But my heart may never stop aching for all we've lost.
Try to get some rest.
Strength of a pack!
Excelsior! I can fight if I have to.
I can't believe so many survived that crash.
Kill them all! Faster! Strength of the pack.
You haven't seen the last of us. Oh no.
Fucking low. Strength of the pack.
You can never have too much treasure. Assistance needed. Strength of the pack.
Ah.
it here? It must be here, somewhere. No.
There he is. Stop!
Where's the Master of Peace?
Go away! Wait, go away, go away!
Sick. He's mine! Strength of the pack!
Unhappy times. Unhappy. Must find the master. Yes, you're...
He definitely sounds delusional. The point is that we're stuck here until we can break down those vines.
I have an idea. If you can keep those vines from snagging trapping, I can probably dash through them.
Let's go. This fellow is starting to put chills up my spine.
See, on the other side.
Thank you for the offer, Tiny, but I'm inclined to agree with Rox.
Strength of the pack! Stop what you're
doing,
right this minute.
Not on your life, though perhaps on your death. I will continue, and I will be victorious.
Strength of the pack!
Time. of trivial people. I've seen the bigger picture. You are in my way.
Thank you.
has one. Kill them all. Protect me.
Thank you for your service. I'm sorry you got involved in my troubles. He started losing his mind on the ship. He's the one who sabotaged it, you know.
Yes, we know. Did he want revenge on you for something?
Will you come back now? We can escort you.
No. My journey has only just begun. You will tell my people that I am well, and that I continue onward? No. Those who don't know my destination know enough not to ask. Be well. I'm glad our paths crossed today.
That's how it's done.
strength of the fat deal. Strong!
A new face.
Hey.
Hey. Stay by me, Timmy.
Strength of the pack! I feel strong!
Get in here.
Looks like the villagers were right. Scarlet was here.
The dust in here is thick, and these plants are all but dead.
She definitely hasn't been here in a long time.
Look, look, look! This is a historical find!
Careful now. You'll pop a gasket.
She hasn't been here in a very long time. This, and that great Glarg!
Language.
Sorry, I didn't know you spoke Etten.
What is this?
What do you say
place?
We break open some of these crates? One good whack with my mace and...
No, no, no! Be careful. You could destroy something extremely valuable.
We should probably report this find to somebody. Ellen Keel, perhaps?
No, no! Are you crazy? You can't tell anybody. They'd come and take it all away. I need time.
What do you need time for? You don't need to be digging in this old junk.
It is not junk.
Scarlet's dead. Let's let sleeping dragons lie.
I found something interesting over here. Come and see.
At least now we know where she got the inspiration for that weird hairdo.
She must have been young when she was here. It looks like she was still a student.
I will have a more distinct conclusion later, but my preliminary assessment is that, yes, we're seeing remnants of her early years.
Look at this. How long ago would you say Scarlet was here? It looks like she was already studying ley lines.
Not surprising. She was well ahead of her peers. We Asura have been studying them for decades.
But you didn't know much about them.
They are elusive.
Is this what I think it is? It looks like ley lines. What do you think?
Do you think she was evil back then?
She was misunderstood.
She had to have always been evil. You don't suddenly turn evil overnight.
What about the branded they did? He got corrupted.
Good point.
Hey, watch it with that tail. Oh, it's a steam minotaur!
Ow! Do you mind?
Inside voice, please tie me.
Tie me, you sound like a harpy.
Yeah, but did you see?
I see.
You're not even looking!
No one's ever going to be able to decipher Scarlet's chicken scratchings. What is all this Asuran googly-mook anyway? These symbols and things make me nervous.
Those are alchemagical symbols. I'm not exactly sure what they mean either, but I'll figure it out with time.
I think it's time to go. We've got more important things to do.
You do, maybe, but I don't.
More
this
vines?
This is the biggest day of my life.
We need a gardener.
Look at all the scarlet paraphernalia.
I agree with Bram.
You would. Look, you guys can go, but I'm not leaving. I need to document all this. I can use this to write the thesis that will make me famous.
I don't know.
She'll be okay. She's in a village. She's got a golem.
I guess it'll be okay. We'll be back for you later, Squeak. If you run into any trouble, find a Zephyrite. They can be trusted.
I will. Now stop worrying and let me get to work.
Let's get out of here, Bram. Between the dust and the weirdness, I'm done.
You be careful, kid. We'll be back later.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Tiny, stay out of trouble. We'll be back soon.
Scruffy, I need my supplies.
Many happy greetings. Won't you stay a while?
That's how it's done.